Hey everybody, welcome to a download screen.
It's the what?
Yeah, because it's a Chinese outfit, right? It's the Chinese
what
one.
The fuck does Chinese outfit mean?
Welcome to random content for the other channel.
That's because China recently released Genshin, they made Genshin available in China. Women having exposed chest, thighs, and other areas. They didn't want that, so they decided, you know what, fuck it, let's cover up all the characters, including Mona.
But she still has a fucking bounty full of ass in her thing. I don't think they did much.
They just don't like boobs, I guess. They're all gay.
Jeez.
Welcome to the download screen.
I need heal.
On this fucking game now. Enjoy this download screen.
Dante, where the fuck are you?
I'm installing this.
Not behind you. Not you. You still got a long way ahead of you. And I gotta get my healer.
I'm making this content.
Oh, you're making this content to download screen?
Yes, why not?
You know what? That is the optimal way to play this game. Fuck it, just draw content everything.
Hey, whatever happened to the podcast thing we were doing?
I wanna get back to that.
Got ideas.
I want to do one about that eShop news. That sounds interesting.
You want to talk about Retro
Art? Right here in one area.
Sure, that sounds interesting.
Wait, what's Retro Art?
A bunch of cunts.
You mean those people that did some certain stuff with the code for the emulators, right?
Yeah, and caused someone to kill themselves, yes.
Oh, in that case, they could go to hell.
Yeah.
So I'm playing as masochist
and
character.
And I'm playing as furry. Now I'm playing as lawyer. Literally just ace attorney, by the way. Objection! Objection!
No.
Objection!
No.
This man is in black!
Objection! This nigga white!
Everyone enjoys this download screen.
Wham, bam, shang-a-lang, and sha-na-na-na-na-na, bitch. Let me get that perfect angle. Ooh. There you go.
We can rip into so many news if we brought that fucking podcast back.
Oh yeah, we could screech about RetroArch, fucking T-Series, whatever the fuck those are anymore.
Okay,
so can we do the fire one? That's fine by me. I love murdering innocent.
Good, now the layout sucks, that's perfect.
Hey, you like killing white people? Me too.
Hey, who doesn't? White people, shut no.
This is
that
perfect.
That is the Pyro Regisline, yes. This is the greatest content you'll have today, Star, because everyone forgets that there's content, so therefore,
this is 4 minutes of a download screen so far. We hit Saba Sanity, we'll be fine.
It's gonna take
even longer to load if you don't have good internet.
It's about almost full. There's just one down.
One down? Bro, you're gonna take 4 years. You're fucked.
Sheesh.
Let's
get
a look at the top down bad, everyone.
I'm not at all.
a bitch, then you're just a beta cuck.
That just makes you a beta cuck.
How am I a cuck? I'm the only one here who isn't a cuck.
Said something to the layout. There you go.
Allow me.
Why did you make this content, Starry? I don't know.
They paid me $20 to do it, I swear.
They paid me in free.
They paid me in fake Bitcoin.
They paid me in Monopoly money. I can't turn that down.
How the fuck could you turn down Monopoly money? You could get that dub, bro. Well, you know. Well, you never know. Someone might just need a fucking few monobucks. Is that what they're called? What is the Monopoly currency called?
Monopoly money.
That's it?
I don't know. I'm assuming that's it. Want me to Google it?
Sure, yeah. This will make better content. This will make the content better. Watching a loading screen while figuring out things about the Monopoly.
Wait, what? People are buying and flipping NFTs for huge profits. No, fuck you, weird ass news site.
Fuck you, I wanna hear about Monopoly, not NFTs. What the fuck? Who cares about NFTs? It's all about Monopoly, baby.
Epic Games is making... Epic
Games. That guy who sued Archie that's making NFTs.
Epic Games is making hundreds of testers into full employees with benefits.
His art is awful.
Is it?
I just received Adventure Rank 33.
Alright, let's Google this. What?
What?
Is Monopoly money called?
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Monopoly dollar. Monopoly dollar represented. Monopoly dollar represented by the currency sign M1. Shortened to dollar is the main currency used in Monopoly. At the beginning of a game, each player gets $1,500, but his her total changes almost every turn. Quite interesting lore.
Okay, you see the snow area over here, Luke? Can you help me restore this whole area?
Yeah. Yeah, hey Star, you should get Monopoly for all of us.
We'll
all string fucking.
Yeah, and then we'll be able to play Monopoly forever.
Okay, the first area I'm gonna go to. Oh shit, I'm gonna jump off the ledge.
News from Pure Xbox. How useful do you find Quick Resume on Xbox Series XS? I don't use it that often, but man.
I don't use it, to be honest.
I don't use it at all, really, but man.
I play like a million games at once, and then I just fucking go, ooh, I wanna play this now, ooh, I wanna play this now, and then I forget about it. It's great.
Exactly! Let's refresh it. Maybe these news sites will give me some interesting material. Metroid Dread review, that's not interesting. Game's interesting, but not the review. Lord of the Rings Golem developer Daedalic Entertainment joins Nacon for.
Then I walk back home from Burger King.
I fucked your mom with the fucking toothbrush, you damn boom. Where the fuck are you going?
Halo Infinite mid-season update revealed to include multiplayer and campaign improvements.
What? I can't hear you since,
You're supposed to clear out the trees.
343 outlines Halo Infinite's mid-season update out next week.
We finally get the fucking multiplayer?
We'll get it eventually, and then we can eventually get to Halo Infinite and do that shit.
That shit'll be fun, especially since it won't crash as much as Halo fucking Reach. I think. I hope. I pray.
An entire lizard trapped in amber is gazing back at us from 110 million years ago. What?
Corre por tu vida, cabrón.
Oh god, Liz is from 110 years ago, fucking speaks Spanish, I knew it!
Welcome to the cum zone.
Three steps to creating a profitable business idea. Step one.
Marketable? Anything but the... Why is there a boss over there?
Step one. Don't be naughty, dog. Step two. Don't be
naughty, dog.
No!
Go into the dark side.
Phil?
The dark side it is.
What makes Valve money?
Your mom.
Did you just make a dark side Phil joke?
What?
I'm being attacked by you.
I don't get what you mean, buddy. Anyways,
I
want
help. I'm being fucked by your mom. Well, now I'm doing it. Yeah, let me go up here. Let me recuperate my...
eShop music is great.
Is it? Is the eShop getting cancelled on the 3DS only?
No, 3DS and Wii U, both of them.
Okay, but why?
Because Nintendo hates us and wants us to use the subscription and use the fucking subscription model to even get a chance to play that shit now.
But Switch is poopy.
Fuck the Switch. I want to go back in time. The past was better. It actually
Samurai
had per-
Jack, please.
It- Samurai Jack!
The problem with those kinds of stuff is that one, these companies find an agenda to make money off of you, they're gonna use that agenda. They don't care about your feelings. It's kind of like Ubisoft. They don't care what kind of games they make, just as long as they make a margin.
Fucking boomers.
Fucking boomers need to be zoomers.
Fucking white people. I mean, what?
Fucking black people. Daddy, I mean, what?
I mean, what? Hmm?
What?
We do get a...
We do get a little bit quirky at night.
We do get a little bit of trolling in.
Yeah, it's 10:30. I can count this as night.
What are you...
Hey,
what?
Hey, you. We said no horny.
Silent,
you must go
your...
to horny chat.
Stop
Silent,
right there, horny scum.
Get your punk ass over here. Get your punk ass over here.
What?
12%.
This is what you gotta
Why?
Do.
Don't worry, it's still under Discord's limit. I can put this part of the code in Discord and fuck with people.
Ah yes, just send 20% of Genshin Impact into fucking Discord, that's a good idea.
Nah, just 12%. There's a reason why I like the past more. Nintendo sucked. It actually had personality back in the day.
Myself.
Now it's just no soul.
The misery. Everybody
now.
Wants to be my enemy.
No enemy.
Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be
enemy.
My enemy.
Simone.
I hate you so much.
13 minutes. I still have sanity. I'll be fine.
Where the hell do I go? Where the fuck do you want me to go?
You will not be okay. Down here.
Bora, help me.
I fucking see you.
I'm here, what's up?
You see that fucking cum rod over there, Silent?
Yes.
Is this Kirby Triple Deluxe? Oh yeah, I was doing that.
So firstly, we need to do this. This thing right here, we need to do it.
Nintendo should add fucking music back in the shopping scene. I lack a soul when shopping there now.
Would you enjoy it if Nintendo just... What the fuck? Stop moaning, Kleepo.
Yes, I would enjoy if Nintendo added some moaning to their games.
Yo, same, bro. Imagine.
We're all gonna end up going to horny jail one day.
Watch me, I'll bust out and make them horny.
Oh, the misery. Fuck my asshole like a fucking pizza roll. Why are there so many parts to this fucking bullshit? Come on.
The eShop music just makes me happy. That in Final Fantasy.
The fuck is a Final Fantasy? I'm kidding.
Good game, gang. Good gang, 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 good gang, 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 gang.
Good game. Applicable homosexual. Fuck off!
Okay, fine.
Not you, get over here.
Too bad, I'm leaving out of here.
You're a good gay boy.
Here I come.
Oh, don't leave. Don't leave.
Here
I come.
Don't come. Do not come. Do not come.
Anyway, yeah, well, you gotta kill that. With the red stones. Get a stone. Da, 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 Luigi.
That's a stone, Luigi. You made it.
You didn't make it. Wait, what?
You made it.
Where did I make it?
Hold on, I'll go in your ass. I know you store them in the...
No, I don't.
There's 5,000 in here, Luigi.
Mary, you better get out. You'll have to beat the trip.
Wait, what trip? Ah!
My ass ate you. That's my trip, you bitch.
You have activated my gay card.
You have activated the anus code.
You have activated my
Gaytona.
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 Gaytona. Everybody wants to be Hog Rider! Did you Hog Rider star?
What?
Are you secretly a Hog Rider star? Did you squeeze my...
Raiden!
Squeeze my hog!
Raiden! Raiden! Snake, you need to be... You need to stop being creepy, Snake! Raiden! No, Snake! No!
Squeeze my heart, big boy.
And then Raiden was violated on that day.
Silent King.
Doctor, how dare you tell me that story?
Everything has come to life.
That Metal Gear Marathon's gonna be great. I should add that to the first batch.
I hear voices in my head.
Why are the voices in your head coming to you?
Why would they come?
Fuck off, both of you.
You fuck off.
Fucking nerd. You fuck off. You're the one whose voices are coming. Come here, let's fight the boss.
Which boss?
There's a boss, yes. We're gonna die.
Hold on, let's, No, not at a new scene. That would be stupid. Tets.
Get over here.
Over here.
Weeb boy.
Touch it. Touch the thing. Touch the thing over there.
I'm afraid to press it, but okay.
Fucking fool.
Oh my god, eShop music makes me happy.
It does?
Yeah, Luigi, it makes me horny.
Wait, what? The thing?
Why do you think I ran away? It's called self-preservation. I don't want to fucking die.
Okay, let's start heading up the mountain.
Heading up the mountain with the other kids with the
hen and the... That's what it did.
So oh, of course
way,
it did.
The only way to get it is up.
I totally remember.
I believe it is time for more news or not. Fuck you, Google. Yeah, it's good. I don't want to open up the Sony app. Fuck that shit.
Hey, don't fuck Sony.
No, they're not that worthy.
Oh my god, my fucking throat.
Bum.
Weird chills. No, sorry, they got some chills.
Oh. Let's see if I can find some stories to talk about while we wait.
Oh no, I didn't say bless you to you. Fucking non-face sneeze.
Grid Legends achievement. You won't need elastic bands for your controller. What?
It's like a porn game, and you won't last 10 seconds in this game.
You won't last 10 seconds.
You won't last an hour in this game.
Who the fuck lasts an hour?
You won't last the whole day in this game. You won't last a week in this game.
Driving and I'm swearing and I'm vigorously
mastering.
You won't last a whole last year in this game.
Bro, imagine nutting for a year straight. You're just a fucking work and then you just start fucking nutting uncontrollably and there's nothing you can fucking do about it. It's just fucking a jizz mountain.
You won't last a... You won't last a whole decade in this game.
Storm 14% 18%. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour, it's gonna work.
Opera browser, do you have anything?
Why is it moving if it's not on?
Not moving.
It was, that's a glitch, okay. What's going on to your fucking game, Cog?
Balls.
Wait, if it was moving as a glitch, that means it's supposed to move at one point. Uh-oh.
Microsoft Open Activision Quit.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Microsoft Open Activision Acquisition talks 3 days after CEO harassment report.
Would you buy Activision?
If I had the rights to turn them around fully, then yes, I would.
If you could not change Activision and literally just make them stop making Call of Duty, would you do it?
Sure!
My boy, my man, yeah, fuck Todd, woo!
I actually like the series.
Of course you do, white guy.
Be Rare, Robo Spiders, and Namco Classic Dangerous Seed.
Not even white, though.
You know who else isn't even white?
Your mom! Unchucked.
Ah, I found the problem.
What is it?
Okay, I found out how to do it.
Why did they make a fucking Uncharted movie with Tom Holland in it?
Oh, I don't know, but it's funny.
Oh yeah, actually, me and my brother, my dad and I are gonna go watch it tomorrow.
That's terrific. Tell me if it's shite.
Oh, I should watch it.
I don't feel inclined to get up and watch.
Okay, yeah, no, we need one more.
I don't know jack shit about Uncharted Full Out, so yeah.
One more fall.
Okay, we need one more. We need to turn on one more cube. We need to turn on one more cube.
What developer acquisitions should Nintendo consider? They're not gonna consider any and be in last place.
Namco?
I'm going to buy Disney. What the fuck you say to me, you little shit?
What does this have to do with fucking games, Xander? What is it? Did they say something about
the fuck Pikachu? Is the last Q?
Something about Kanye, I don't get why.
Is Kanye making
not
a video
Kanye
game?
Not Kanye West!
The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask joins online next week.
Those pieces of shit!
I wanna buy Majora's Mask separately!
But now they put it on the...
Imagine a world where you had to be in a luxury place to play N64 games.
Oh wait, that's this world, because we have to pay $40 to play a fucking... old ass Nene baby game.
God damn it.
Silent.
It doesn't even emulate that good. Why don't you fucking emulate?
You're adopted.
Wait, Amazon's.
Yeah. Break these.
Amazon's Fallout series cast Walton
also
Goggins in the lead role. What? Who's Walton Goggins?
Supposed to be here. We need a red thing to kill it with.
Lost Ark is a grindy.
The chest, fucking moron.
Hey, fuck you, cunt. I'm fucking expecting the puzzle
fuck
to be that.
Fuck you, cunt. I'll see you guys at work.
Wait. I remember something. It's right here.
Fucking what?
Found it, yeah.
Oh, you fucking peen. You fucking penis brain.
The Final Fantasy. I wish I knew numerical numbers, god damn it.
How many is it?
Help.
Roman numerals, let me see.
Dude,
it's
I don't know, it's just a chest.
Oh, it's 14, never mind, useless fucking news.
Gee, I don't know, it's just a chest, Silent. I don't know if I'm inclined to help you. It's just level 52. You can handle this.
It's just Final Fantasy 14, don't get your hopes up.
Oh, it's useless, okay. Gotcha.
Fucking useless, yeah. The Xbox Series X bundle is available at GameStop for Power Up Pro members.
GameStop, power your mama.
Majora's Mask comes to Nintendo Switch on Elden Ring's launch day.
Scumfucks.
Kids.
I don't like Nintendo. They're stinky.
The Cuphead show, I forgot that was there. I watched it.
Wasn't it?
I don't have any opinion over it.
So it's just okay.
Yeah, it made me chuckle somewhat, but bitch, if they really. I made more progress in the show than I did in the game. I'm still stuck in that first world.
You suck.
Alright, how the hell do we do the rest of this shit?
Atlas teases reveal related to Soul Hackers next week.
How am I supposed to know? I'm just looking.
What's a Soul Hackers? Alright, let's go.
That's probably a game series.
Nintendo is shutting down. Yeah, we are. I have already heard that.
Oh, wait. Persona. Wait, you mean fucking Shin Megami Tensei Soul Hackers?
It just says Soul Hackers.
So yeah.
Crunchyroll now has a streaming... as something Netflix doesn't, a Switch app.
I know, that's so funny.
You'll never get Netflix on fucking Switch, you dumbasses.
Funny how I remember where these chests are.
Dead by Daylight, who cares?
What the fuck do you mean, who cares? That game is great.
I am no... I don't like...
Wrong game, not Dead by Daylight. I thought you were talking about the other one, Dying Light. I would've fucking bitch smacked you if you were talking about
Square
Dying Light.
Square Enix assures that the Final Fantasy VI Pixel Remaster will have a proper train suplex at launch.
Enix
fuck
Master,
yeah.
What?
I said Pixel Master? Remaster, you dumbass.
You're a penis.
And you're a poopy head.
You're a poopy head. You know what you both are?
Netflix is making a BioShock movie.
You're both stinky pee pee poo poo heads, you fucking nerds.
Netflix is making a BioShock movie.
Hey, Silent. Yeah, I know how much you love BioShock. Also, can you get over here before I get butt fucked?
Windows 11, don't care.
I kinda can't change my character or do damage here.
Why? What did you do?
I'm ice, you dumbass. These enemies are all ice.
Can I fucking refresh or if we don't have any more news to look over? We're at 24%, man!
Never mind.
Like, we are at 24%, man!
Anyway, yeah, I found out where we're gonna go, so get the fuck over here, Scoop, before I fucking lick your balls!
Maybe I like you, Raggy.
Like, that's wacky smacky, bro, but I don't remember asking! Cyberpunk 2077 next gen trial is. Nice job, you crafted that story so perfectly. I don't know what AV is, but fuck it. Metal Gear Solid 5, the Phantom Pain.
Yeah, there is a Phantom Pain, by the fact that they're never gonna finish
the character
that game.
Now.
Colonel Koss!
Sorry, Snake, we don't exist anymore. Konami decided to fire Kojima.
But...
You know what we are now, Snake? We are slot machines, exactly. It's
oh
great.
No, Konami's apparently trying to get out of that market, but gonna go full on into fucking NFT bullshit, probably.
Can we just get rid of Konami?
COVID cuck the slot machine market, so they're just slowly pulling out of that. It's NFTs and
only pull out of that bullshit. Because, like, ooh, Kubit, like, slimy little bastards. Please help, I'm only a healer right
now. NFT bullshit and mobile market.
Imagine if they made a fucking Metal Gear mobile game, though.
If they do, we're gonna kill them.
I'd play it and hate it because it's probably gonna be a fucking... You know what I mean.
Money.
The game.
Money train.
Which, hey, I like gacha games. I like gambling as long as I can fight to play, like this game. But, like, come on.
Hey, what's that ball of fluff doing there? Ah!
What's that? I have to pay $20 to finish the story?
Any more stories I could point out
not
or
just
no?
$20?
Halo show poster unites Master Chief with full cast.
Well, did you also hear they're gonna take off Master Chief's mask throughout the show?
It's they better not.
They're going to. They're going
God
to.
Damn it.
What's so wrong about that? You don't want to see the Chief's face?
Not on a fucking TV show. I want to see it in the games.
Well, too bad you're getting in a show when you're gonna. Either like it or hate it. I'll leave it up to you. God damn, there's nothing new in terms of stories. I want more stories. 26% is not good for content. I need something to talk about.
Talking balls.
What, you talking about your mom?
She's a bitch. Don't okay, that topic's over.
Yo, bet. Is she a bitch?
Follow TV show. I forgot that's being made.
Silent, where are you going?
Back to you, because I want to go get some stuff.
Yeah, I need more streaming services to watch.
What are you fighting?
Myself.
I know. You are me.
You've been coming here to suck my numb all these years.
Nintendo eShop music's so wholesome, by the way, still.
Isn't it just depressing to think about that you will never be able to use the 3DS eShop again?
No need to shove the knife in deeper, bro.
You know what's even better?
What?
You'll never be able to play Mario and Luigi Dream Team again, because they're never gonna fucking board it.
Oh yeah, that's right, they never do port their shit. It's funny how they take down, like, emulators and stuff. Sometimes for the right, sometimes for the wrong. But here's the thing, like, in my opinion, emulation could be great. But the problem is that companies like Nintendo or PlayStation don't capitalize on it because they insist on making services. Imagine like the companies making like an affordable price for these emulators and distributing them so that way people can have all the classic retro games. They make a profit, people are happy, and the world goes round and round.
We don't live in that world. We live in a world that's going to spiral down further into depression.
I didn't die. You didn't see that.
We're going to have Nintendo dabble into NFT bullshit and then start going to metaverse and bullshit and all that.
I mean, what's so bad about the metaverse? It's up for everything.
That part about the metaverse is that it doesn't really have anything to do. What the fuck are you exactly supposed to do in the metaverse? Go masturbate to Master Chief?
Cortana!
Eat McDonald's since they're trying to get into that shit. That's right! Virtual McDonald's, where you can't have real food, but you'll eat. Oh, that fucks me up still.
Please kill me.
But in the virtual world, if you try to kill yourself, will you die in real life or you just don't die?
You probably get Sword Art Online.
Again, that review is coming out tomorrow. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop playing Genshin for a day so I can finish the video right now.
Yeah, smart.
I'm just gonna keep on recording this load bar.
Alright,
download that shit so that next time we can just fucking go bopping in this bullshit. It'll be great.
And we'll help you level up and then we'll go masturbate together.
What? I don't wanna do that!
Yeah, then we'll have a full squad of retard. Hey Star, baby, you should download Fortnite.
No!
Come on, download Fortnite.
Come on! Think about it. Think of no. Start actually think about it. It'll be
We don't actually mean like we don't mean it to like say oh because we're trying to force you to.
It's fun.
We need a fourth play. It is a lot
of
fun, dude.
It's dumb.
Let me think about it.
Let me be honest, half the time we aren't actually playing it, we're just-
Why are you still talking casual despite me shooting you?
It's funny.
That's because we're on the bullet.
Oh my daddy. Pop some in my mouth
also
on
didn't
me,
work.
Son.
Okay,
what didn't work?
Mom didn't work.
Your dad didn't work.
He is trying to beat me up, isn't he?
Sorry, don't look at Kucho server. I got terrible ideas.
Wow, oh, no. What are you doing in this server?
Oh, I'm just saying things. I'm just saying things.
It's the dog in the sauce server, right?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Till the eventual day he deletes it and then fucks us over further.
Do you mean like a week from now, probably?
Yeah.
Woof, woof, bark, bark, bark. Woof, woof, bark, bark. Shut the fuck up! Eat enlargement pills. Fuck, I'm gonna go make a video, but I need to go take a piss first.
Piss?
What are you doing in the server?
You know, I respond to the spider videos.
Behold the wall spider! They mutated further and now are breeding into humans!
Oh my god!
Finally, now I can fuck it. Wait, what? It's hip to fuck bees! It's not a bee, that's a spider. What's the difference? Did you just Dragon Ball Z punch me? You little shit. Do it again, I fucking dare you.
Stop turning on Luke. Please stop.
What?
You're turning him on.
Silent. You ever play Dragon Ball FighterZ?
Yes, I played Dragon Ball FighterZ.
You have it. It's a simple question, Silent. Do you have Dragon Ball FighterZ?
Yes, I have it, but on the PlayStation. Why?
Isn't there crossplay?
I believe so, but I gotta check.
Would you like to either kill me or die? I don't remember which one. It depends on how bad I am at this. Wait, is that my active mission? I'm playing Xenoblade Chronicles, not FighterZ, I swear. By the way, I have fucking Dragon Ball FighterZ in every console. I know, I pulled a Mimu! Yeah, I did.
Well,
but to be fair, it was $5.
In each console?
On every console?
On each console, yeah. Yeah.
The fuck?
Yeah, it was a good deal. Now the DLC is also $5.
Okay.
You see, it took that deal.
Yamete.
We're at 33% in terms of the bar.
Are we almost done downloading?
Hell no.
Dude, can I get a pod champ in chat? There's no chat, is there? Shut.
We're recording.
No. Shit.
Woof woof bark bark. Woof 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 bark.
God damn it! Fuck off!
God damn it, Jack!
I can't get it out of my head.
You know?
I don't want to hear you. I don't want to know the fact that you've been watching e-girls fucking act like a dog.
I've been watching, what the fuck? I've been watching way too much Try Not to Laughs, okay?
Why?
Why?
Because I'm bored as shit, okay?
You gotta watch a Try Not to Cringe compilation. Oh wait, that's just clips of you. My bad. Sorry, dude.
Hey, at least I can upload. At least I have a consistent upload schedule. Hello.
Guys, you're messing with me.
What did I do?
I don't know. Uh-oh. What's he doing? What? No! That'll get me cleaned!
No!
Good ending of FNAF, finally! Everyone's dead! I'll just turn you down till it's over. What? Streetlights! The blades of the man. Born in this pain, only hurts if you let it.
Don't forget it.
And now to die on. Save it now. So look around you.
Also, if you hear Xenoblade Chronicles in the background, I'm not sorry. I gotta finish this fucking game before I end up dead.
I ain't got a marathon Xenoblade.
You'll love it.
I'll die.
I'm currently fighting a level... I'm fighting a level 85 enemy at level fucking 20. And I'm surviving.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, Blade.
Backslash! Backslash!
Backslash!
Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me.
Ow!
Help me, you fucking cunt.
I need to go.
Ryan! Ryan!
Covering! 3DS games is gonna be a nightmare. Yawn, yawn, yawn.
Piece of shit. Titty munching, cock sucking, pee pee poo poo, stinky ass baby munch. I'm really feeling it!
I'm really fucking it!
Dude, I beat like a level 80 carat fucking bitch, and I just got the most baseline items. I hate this game.
I should make a fucking virtual camera.
You should, yeah, fuck it. Fucking record yourself checking it. And fucking post it to YouTube full on. Why not?
I should make a fucking virtual avatar and then speak African.
Yeah, you're gonna become a VTuber? Bro, you're gonna become a VTuber and go. Oh, wait, you can't hear me. Hold on. You gonna speak in that language, bro? Bro, hell yeah, bro, you got that shit buzzing, man. Is that racist? Probably. I don't remember what racism is. We live in a world where racism isn't important. What is important is not being a dipshit and fucking judging people on their race. Because if you think about it, what the fuck is wrong with white people? Star, can you confirm that Florida's shit? I didn't need confirmation, because I know Florida was bad. I don't know if it currently is bad. I know you're a fellow Floridian from back in the good old days of Vietnam, so I just need to know.
I'm not Floridian.
You're not from Florida?
That's Silent Shop, you gotta ask him.
Shit, you could have fooled me. Alright, guess I gotta ask him when he comes back. If he comes back, he might just be dead.
He got shut up because it's Florida.
Imagine he just asked you to play Fortnite and instantly his ass got fucking nuked by fucking President Obama.
What's up, my fellow bitches?
My fellow Americans. I'm about to bomb another civilian hospital.
My fellow Americans.
Hey, Star, are you ready for March 11th, 2022?
Why?
You do remember what's gonna happen on March 11th, 2022, right?
No.
Oh. Well, then I'm not gonna tell you. You're gonna have to figure that out yourself.
What?
Look up March 11th, 2022, man. You'll see what happens then.
No.
It's a very important day. Oh no. Are you not downloading?
Hey, I'm still downloading. 40%, I'm going slightly insane now.
Oh goody. Also, even when I'm not playing this game, I just keep it downloaded because I know for a fact that it doesn't take that much space, but it's really fucking annoying to constantly download. So I just gave up and left it. As most white. No, stop doing that. Yeah, as most white people do. Thing, because then it's true. Because white people ignore most of the problems in the world and just go like, ha 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 ha, who cares? But at the same time, like.
How the fuck would I do a review of this game?
Of Genshin?
How do I do it when it's constantly getting updates?
I mean, that's the hidden little nugget of it. It's a constantly updating game, so if anything's bad, they could potentially fix it. Unlike, you know, a review of Xenoblade Chronicles, so that shit is already over, so pretty much the only thing that you could fucking review that would make an impact is Xenoblade Chronicles 3, and then they could make a revision of it, and then, you know, like, yada yada, but, like,
for Xenoblade Chronicles 3 War in my Connets!
Oh, yeah. Wait, did you hear that there's gonna be a Xenoblade Chronicles 3?
Yes. I watched the direct, and...
Oh, yeah, I literally screamed about it, yeah.
I'm really not feeling it! Who are you? I'm the pro tag of Xenoblade 3!
I look like a mix of Dunban, Rex, and your stupid goofy fucking ass, you twink cunt.
Well, yeah, it's fucking rude.
But, yeah,
Can't wait for Jugger to make 1,000,000 episodes on that game.
Oh yeah, the second Xenoblade Chronicles 3 comes out, Jugger's gonna go... And then he's gonna make a full fucking series in a week. And yet still somehow make it last a year. Hey everybody, it's Jugger Conroy, and welcome back to FNAF!
Hey everybody, it's Jugger Conroy, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 3! I had to mortgage my house to keep doing this.
I no longer have a wife, or kids. Does he have kids?
No.
Why not? Isn't he like 30?
I don't know, it's up to him. I'm not his fucking family. I'm not the one that decides his life. He decides his own life. You gotta live your own life, Raiden.
Is Sugar Connor fucking 30?
I don't know. I don't think so, unless he is a show shit.
Fucking hope not. But then that means he has 30 years left, probably.
Well, shit, that just makes it sound depressing. Hell, Google it, why not? He probably has a birthday on Google.
What if he's like 50 and he only has like 2 years left to live?
What?
Most people die at 60.
Sugar Conroy birthday.
Now he's dead watching the
April 8th. He's 31 years old. Fuck
no!
You're old!
He might die! Yeah, I get it, you fucking faggot.
Scott the Laws is 24 years old.
Scott is 20?
4. 24.
He still looks like a virgin!
He's a baby bitch. There's too many people here I could cheer. How old is video game Donkey?
How old is angry video game nerd?
Fine, let me search him up, why not? ABGN birthday, why not? James Rolfe is 41?
Jesus Christ.
I expected it, but still, Jesus. Why are you assuming 60?
Are you not expecting to die by the age of 60?
I'm gonna die when I take one step after having the money to move out. I'm gonna die on the porch.
I mean, how old is Kush actually? Is he fucking 40?
He's at least almost in his 30s.
69!
He's 40,000 years old! Yo, let's go! He's gonna die faster than Angry Video Game Nerd. Wait, no, that's not good either.
Hey guys, I'm gonna head up the chat so I can finish up the video, okay?
Alright, you gonna come back or is this the end?
Alright, yeah, I'll probably come back around, but hey, sir, can you record that maniacal laugh of yours for a minute? For the whole minute?
I already gave you a minute.
Wait, did you? Where is it?
It's up. So.
Again?
I could.
For a minute.
I.
Oh, also, Star?
The sounds of cock deflating, that's your lap.
For Xenoblade Chronicles 1, there are... For Xenoblade Chronicles 1, there are 17 chapters.
Jesus!
It is a long-ass game, and I'm replaying it again.
How long is Xenoblade 2?
That's how good it is.
How long is Xenoblade 2?
Alright, I got it, thank you. Alright, I got it, thank you. I'll see you guys right now. Bye.
Xenoblade 2, I think it's 20 fucking chapters.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's big.
I'm not gonna get through it, but I'll let do it.
Imagine if fucking Xenoblade Chronicles 3 is like 9 gods, or it's like fucking 30 chapters.
35 chapters!
I mean, I'd love it.
With a post game of 10 more chapters!
Oh no, the post game for this game is hours. Fucking days, years.
Millennia!
I don't know if I want to 100% this game, because it's going to take me fucking ages.
Do it! You can do it!
I bet, motherfucker, man.
It's still 44%. This is going to take ages to download.
I've done worse.
It's 44%. The download's
also
so long. What's up?
It's a quirky little thing. When you join a game, the game, instantly you get, I think you get 10 free summons to 20. So there's a high chance you're gonna get a rare character and Silent's gonna scream at you. Just food for thought because it's 20.
I don't know exactly, but okay.
Oh, it literally doesn't matter. The characters are just good. For DPS and that type of bullshit, you know. It's like a Final Fantasy, except you had to play the game a lot to gain new characters. Because you don't have to put a fucking dime into this game. You can pretty much just spend your entire time just playing, and eventually you will get enough to get a new character, or will get enough to do that thing you want to do. However, you can put money into the game if you're a little pussy-ass bitch, like some of us. But, then...
excuse me.
Fucking 10, 10, whatever.
Excuse me!
Yep.
Ba-ba-ba-da. This is taking forever. I'm gonna go insane. In the membrane.
Also, I think by the 12th chapter, you already have half the party.
Oh, he's still talking about Xenoblade?
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
I was talking about Genshin for a sec, then I was talking about Xenoblade. Also, Xenoblade 2.
Don't try to 100% it, you fucking bitch.
Alright, I'll do 100% playthrough. And
no,
beat Chelka in my length.
They have a garbage fucking gacha game system in that game.
Oh god, I'll do it.
You can't even actually buy more of the summon bullshit. You actually have to find them, which would be good because, like, you know, you got it. But they are so fucking rare. And if you find like 10, you have a one chance to get that legendary Cosmos. Which is a bitch. and that's the only blade I'm missing now. And I don't gotta tell you how bad that is. And don't worry, you can have like fucking New Game Plus and just remember where the legendary cores are, and you can just keep restarting the game until you have like 50 and then start summoning. Well, no, you gotta use your core crystals before you restart, but still, like, fucking, if you can just continuously do that, there's a chance you can probably get Cosmos or some bullshit. But it's just so obnoxious to try to fucking 100% this game when they decided to make a goddamn gambling system that doesn't really function properly.
I'm gonna die.
Alright.
What? I'm not leaving yet.
Oh,
I was talking about doing Xenoblade.
Oh no, you are gonna die, yeah.
I'll go through every game in order. Which order? The order. That order.
They genuinely don't have an order. Xenoblade Chronicles 1 and 2 happen at the same time.
But what about 3 being the one between them?
Between?
They said it was gonna be between.
Between? It's after.
They said between in the direct.
But it can't be between because Xenoblade Chronicles 1 and 2 happen simultaneously and there's only two universes.
Fine, let me open up the direct.
Xenoblade Chronicles X only works because that's
Nintendo Direct.
Oh my god, you're telling me there's four?
Let me skip straight to the Xenoblade Chronicles 3 talk. Vice is marked for kids now. That's bullshit!
Ew, that's not true. Xenoblade Chronicles ain't for kids.
Let me just... There's a guy at the end, let me just...
The story of Xenoblade Chronicles 3 ties together the futures of the worlds depicted in Xenoblade Chronicles and Xenoblade Chronicles 2.
Alright, here we go. Let me just go to... here. Share the screen. Here we go. I'll just... You see it?
Yeah.
You just send this up.
Ties together the futures of the worlds depicted in Xenoblade Chronicles and Xenoblade Chronicles 2. And it will launch this September.
It's in the future.
What?
It's the future of both worlds.
What?
It said...
I'm genuinely confused now.
Of both worlds of Xenoblade Chronicles 1 and 2. Because I think at the end they fuse, because they say, oh, I want a world where there's no need for gods. And I'm spoiling Xenoblade Chronicles 1 at this point, yeah. But fucking, basically, they get rid of the gods in Xenoblade Chronicles 1. And in Xenoblade Chronicles 2, the god is good, but they have to get rid of the creation of the god. And at the end, they reset... Hey, Fiora! They reset a little bit of the thing.
Fiora!
Them, like... Oh, yeah, Fiora comes back, by the way. She's not dead, obviously.
So, hey, guys.
But, yeah.
Actually, I do need something. So, yep. So for the thumbnail, what I was going to do is... I have no idea what to do for the thumbnail. I haven't even made the thumbnail.
I got you.
Just
send me a few images
stupid,
and I can,
so that
I can
way,
work you out.
Something stupid and good enough so that way I can put text on it.
Oh, yeah. No, I got you, man. I'm going to make a fucking dumbass thing.
Star, can you give me some like faces of regret?
From which one?
Any game or any movie. I don't care which one.
Give him Screaming Shulk.
Okay. I'll give you a face of regret. That you'll never regret.
I'll give you a face only a mother could love.
So, yours.
Oh, fuck you.
Well, shit. Hey, Luke, can you crop this into a ping?
Yes.
Alright, hang on. Let me just make sure.
Yes, I can. Bro, are you sleeping with my sister? Not yet.
This work.
Fucking things, man. Bro, are you sleeping with my sister?
No.
On God, bro.
Perfect, thank you.
Jesus, your quality.
Perfect, thank you, there you go.
Did your quality diminish into shit?
It's at 50% now.
Instead of zero? Oh my God, no, I can hear it.
Oh, da, 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 da.
What the fuck do you do to your voice?
Oh no, that's download speed. Never mind, we aren't small enough to get into Discord.
You know what I have to do in order to... Okay, I'm gonna need to clean up some files.
What? You know I can
clean up some files.
Right. You're a dumb fuck.
What? What? Oh, okay.
Did it, la cha 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 la cha 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 la cha 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 Smash Wii U owners are gonna get cooked by the DLC. Smash Wii U. Smash Wii U owners are gonna get cooked by this whole eShop thing.
Oh yeah, no it is.
Oh thank you, now I can use this better.
What is the size of a thumbnail?
Your mom.
Hey, God.
I'm trying to realize what the fuck.
Actually, let me check.
YouTube. 1920 by 1080. That should work.
Actually, 1280 by 720.
Jackpot.
Still better by that entire thing.
I'm gonna watch a video on the side while I'm making this stuff.
Piece of shit.
Any new news? Or are we still using old news? God damn it. Rolling around at the rolling around.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. My face is the girl, gotta follow my rainbow. And stick around, I can see you tonight. It's what I can get only one minute find.
I'm stuck at that level.
Yeah, baby.
Stretching is good.
Just tell me what you can see me. Take my weed and I'll set you free.
Take my weed and I'll set you free.
We gotta do Kirby Return to Dreamland.
Yo, 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 motherfucker, get me in there. I'll fucking play. Just get me fucking retro.
No. We're doing Dolphin and we know.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Retro art. It works.
Dolphin.
It works.
Dolphin.
Yeah, Dolphin with retro art works.
Bullshit.
Not retro art, dumbass Parsec. Parsec.
You dumbass.
It's not my fault, I'm dumb.
Yeah. Stretching is such a great feeling. Twitter? 53%.
You know, YouTube, you're kind of stinky, motherfucker.
They always stinky, motherfucker.
Disagree strongly. Disagree slightly. Disagree strongly.
What?
Disagree slightly. They're gonna survey.
What? What you say? Okay, what is it?
Yeah, and I'm being a dickhead.
I miss the Wii Shop Channel Sonic. I miss the Wii U eShop Sonic. I miss the 3DS eShop Sonic. I miss everything, Sonic.
How my data is blessed to use, I guess. I understand how to get the most out of using the creator. Obviously, I do. And the great with the biggest potential audience. Yeah, no.
What about YouTube?
YouTube is asking dumb-ass questions. Also, all my alarms are Doom music now.
Oh, that's perfect. That's a great alarm to have. Alright, let's see if YouTube is asking me questions so we can do that live, because why not?
Oh yeah, go into your video analytics and just go in and check shit.
Nathan. Spike, no Spike, yes.
Even more disagree.
Analytics. Where are the questions?
No idea, I just checked on the top and said, to fucking take a survey because we appreciate you. Disagree. Actually, that is a disagree. That is also a disagree.
Audience.
Sure, that is a disagree.
Advanced mode?
YouTube values me as a barber.
I don't see the questions.
Oh, then. You don't know.
Do, do, do,
asked if they have fair copyright shit. Nah.
No. Oh, fuck no.
Communicates well with creators.
Hell no.
Help me advance my career as a content creator. No.
Fuck no.
Makes it clear to me how to be successful. No.
No.
Celebrates creator. No.
No.
Cities build not. No.
No.
Jesus creators fairly. No mat. No.
Fuck no.
Gives visibility to most Florida voices from people in.
I want this.
Content you typically create a post on the social media, YouTube. Oh, you know, for videos. I do make short videos now. All I made is short videos so far. Last video was 55 seconds long.
Alright, let me just turn on our console while we do this. Just fucking need something to do.
I know where to go to learn about YouTube's policies and guidelines. Sure do. I have a good understanding how YouTube's policies and guidelines apply to me. Yes, I do. Videos are easy to understand. Yes, kind of. I am satisfied without YouTube. I'm not gonna fucking have a good understanding of YouTube's yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yeah, I am. Clarity, acceptable. Relevance, acceptable. Timeliness, acceptable. Appropriate frequency, acceptable. It's your fucking copyright.
Yeah, let me just bring up the switch and see what happens. Yeet. We have Nintendo shit to go over, why not? Hey, John, 2D visuals! Cuphead? Yes, that is Hey, John. Gris? Don't know that much. Streets of Rage 4? Oh, beautiful. Eastward? Don't know. Spirit? Fire? I don't know. Interesting news. This week's sales. Looking to add to your gaming library? Head on over to Nintendo eShop to see what's on sale this week. Happy gaming, everyone. I don't know. Triangle
Yo,
strategy.
Yo, you
want
to get an eShop game, bro?
I want the Wii U eShop back. I want its personality back. Man, I don't fucking know what Triangle Strategy is about, and I don't feel inclined to check it. What's new? Week 2 of 18. Week of 2-18. Crunchyroll. Assassin's Creed. The Ezio Collection. Voice of Courage for the Forsaken Maiden. Dynasty Warriors 9, Empire. River City Girls 0. Infernax.
Go, River City Girls.
We should do that. FPV Simulator. Arcade Archives, Dangerous Seed. Mages and Treasures. Gravity Runner. The Earth, the Heaven to Earth. From Heaven to Earth, I misread that. Shipwreck Escape. Space Intervention. Pixel Game Maker Series at
Arcanian, the Tales of Magic. Jesus Christ, this title. Yeah, let me see. What's this full-ass title? Feels like a little mouthful. No, it is the Tales of Magic. The fuck is this? No, I'm not done checking. I need to check. Redden 100 denarii. The Table Game. Cookie Bakery. Big Chick. I misread that almost to say Big Cock. Rover Mechanic Simulator. Red Colony 3. Beatles.
Oh God, Big Humongous Talkie Walkie.
Tax Fugitive. Light Up the Room. Gem Wizards Tactics. Mr. Maker 3D Level Editor. Dougie. Fluffy Cubed. Monster Prom 2. Monster Camp XXL. Oh God. Smash Start. Wait, no, don't smash me. No. Stop it.
Yeah.
Ah! I'll pay on A Snake's Journey. Inside Her Bedroom. Morbid Curiosity. I will check this out right now.
Onichan.
What is this, a porn game? This looks sussy. What the fuck is this?
There's no porn games on.
Alright, hang on. I'll clarify the title again just in case you wanna see it. Inside Her Bedroom. Available now. Become the legendary master assassin Ezio. Assassin's Creed the Ezio Collection.
Ew, that game sucks.
Find out how you can register for the Nintendo Switch Sports Online Playtest.
Oh, I tried that.
How did it work?
It's stressful. Fun though.
Well, that's terrific. Anyways. Pass the controller and gear up for these co-op games. Playing single-player games can be a blast, but sometimes you just want to share the fun with a friend. Luckily, there's are several games on the Nintendo Switch trademark system where a second player can join you on your quest and shit. Animal Crossing, Cuphead, Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game, Super Mario 3D World Plus, Bowser's Fury. We gotta get back to that.
Yes.
Minecraft Dungeons, Chicory, A Colorful Tale, Luigi Mansion 3, Unravel 2, River City Girls. Very interesting.
Well, I got River City Girls, goddammit, it's so good.
We gotta get in and start beating up some fuckers. Man, these online things are gonna be the last way we can play anything old! Man, the hell is silent?
I have no idea. I think it was reporting something.
I'm currently making the thumbnails and I got sidetracked by watching something.
Okay!
Okay.
Wait, hold on. What's in the Final Fantasy 7 additional credits, the Sephiroth thing? Let me see.
I know all of them.
Ish. We just, take it out of the duck.
Is it long?
Alaska check. Wait, no! Set her up! No!
Yada yada does it.
Why the hell is this the additional credits theme? I'm officially something. What do we have on my Steam library?
Oh god, I'm gonna slap you.
I forgot shit. Look at all these games I have!
Yo, give me fucking Persona 5 Strikers, bitch. I fucking want.
I give it to you at this point. I don't like that game.
Fucking hell yeah, bro. I'll fucking take it.
Final Fantasy, Final Fantasy 2, Final Fantasy 3, Final Fantasy 4, Final Fantasy 5, Final Fantasy 6, Final Fantasy 7, Final Fantasy 9. Wait a minute. Gotta be a way to summon Jones. Hey! You think Silent might have noticed the fact that God of War came out on PC already and I still didn't acknowledge it?
And that you have it? Yeah, you have it and you haven't fucking touched it. You haven't even fucking looked at it. You paid $60 and you haven't even touched it.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
Don't worry about it, I'm out of here! Niggas, I'm not
gonna- Get your second boy! Get your second boy! Don't fucking play that game or else I'm gonna shoot your ass!
Yo, give it to me instead, give me your fucking- You fucking give me your Steam account, bro, I got-
No!
God,
I got an idea!
There's this little thing on Steam called Family Sharing, which lets other people play your games while you're not using.
Oh,
oh
my god!
Oh,
I
got Christ, man. I'm going to suck your asshole, gonna fuck your butthole, I'm gonna shove my big fat wiener in your mouth. Eat your ass.
Who's stream? Oh, it's... Who is this? Oh, wait.
You think I'd be using this and not my own editing service, man?
This is what I do just to get fucking thumbnails out and different transitions. Fuck me.
No, I have my own. Oh wait, you didn't say fuck my ass, god damn it.
Jack, you can't hurt me, Jack. I have Ligma.
I have money, Jack. That means I'm immortal. God damn it, capitalism.
Motherfucker.
Imagine Armstrong with crypto.
No, that's too much, bro.
Too much power or too much drip?
It's about power. It's about...
Remember the Telethia from Xenoblade Chronicles?
Remember the bear that's never getting another game again?
Me, Banjo-Kazooie? Yo, Melia! You're the best character in this game, let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Please, I want to play this.
67%. Now let's go check out my Steam library again.
Bro, you should play fucking Persona 5 Striker.
Spin again, I'm gonna get rid of it.
Go bet.
Alright, here I go.
And if only you could give other people your games. That actually, yeah, because then I could just throw fucking. Did I just snort? God damn it. Anyway,
yes.
Yeah, I could just throw fucking Binding of Isaac at you again. Wait, no. I could give you fucking Ori and the Blind Forest if we could do that. Yo!
I'll give you all. I'll give you Persona 5 Strength Games.
Yeah, hey, man. What's wrong?
Time remaining 38 more minutes. Okay, then.
Well, on the plus side, this is a lot of content. Don't think you'll... Wait, which channel are you thinking I'll upload this on?
The other one, Superstar Life, that channel.
Hey, baby, you know what's bustin'. We're fucking downloading Genshin Impact for 4 hours and then realizing that I still probably have to do a specific thing in order to even fucking play. Gee, man, I'm fucking depressed.
Oh, then upload and then I'll record footage for a review of this game. At least as much as it can allow in terms of a review. I gotta do more reviews.
Yes, you do.
It's almost 12 a.m. here.
How do most people forget to clean the fucking in-between of their ass crack and their nuts?
I don't know how.
Wacky.
Bro, imagine I have to get a game just for a launcher to be in the launcher. Gonna be Genshin.
I would fucking kill someone. I mean, Genshin, you really do have to download like a fucking gigabyte just for the launcher. And then that bullshit just comes in like 20.
It's 70%.
Yo, Mr. White.
Jesse! Who are you?
Yeah, we call it?
It's me, fucking Slim Mike.
We call it Breath of the Wild because it's literally endless Breath of the Wild. It's fun. It's not like the best game I've ever played, honestly. So again, that goes to Xenoblade, but it's good. It's a good game. It's fun. I keep playing it because it's entertaining, and I'm fucking justifying its existence a lot more than I should, but you know. You already know when something gets the dumbass seal of approval that most of the time it's pretty okay. Cause my game standards are low, but they ain't low enough to not understand that when a game is garbage, it's just straight trash.
My opinions are weird.
Mine are based on if I enjoyed it, if I had a good time playing it, that's good enough for me. I probably won't do it again. But you know what? It's good. And if I did enjoy it enough to play it again, but oh boy. Oh, titties.
Ass titties, ass titty, titty, ass titty.
Shit, fuck, piss, baby, piss, titty, titty, cock, cock. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, blablabla, bing, bing.
Dying for some tea. Do a review on a hand trying to describe the displeasure, but I already got rid of it.
Would you drink cum?
Sure.
Wait, what do you mean you got rid of it? You uninstalled it? Or did you actually manage to get a refund?
No, I didn't get a refund, I just got rid of it.
How?
I got no money from it. I'm cut by that, and I'm still mad by it, but I'm not gonna bitch about it all the time.
No, like, how'd you get rid of it? The review?
There's an option for it. You just don't get money out of it.
Hide the game?
No, you hang on, let me just try to find some sort of example. What game? I'm not gonna get rid of any most of these games. Let me just see if I can get the option up. Steam support. Let me go there.
Oh, you mean the remove game from my account option?
Yeah, that.
Don't think that actually removes it.
No, I can remove it. You just gotta install the thingy, and now that, then afterwards you can just. And afterwards it's just gone. Well, I get it.
All done.
Yeah, I want.
What?
What?
I hear the fucking BFG division. That's not the BFG division. That's the only thing they fear is you. What the fuck is happening?
Is that your alarm?
Hell yeah! That's my alarm, yeah.
No, Doom Guy's just here. That's right, he's cameoing. How's it going?
Rip and tear! Rip and tear!
Just fucking imagine he opens the door and goes, go to fuck! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up!
Also,
wake up!
Set alarms through the entire night again.
Sorry, I can't kill you.
Yeah, no, not until you get today's sponsor, Raid Shadow Legends.
Oh god, I have tape stuck on my pinky now, god damn it!
Wait, what? No, you get two of the characters? In this fucking part of the game? This is only like the fifth chapter.
I have no idea how many sessions it's gonna take to quote unquote beat this, but we'll get through it somehow.
There is no really beating to Genshin. It's just sort of a game you play randomly.
That, okay.
Yeah.
So despite the fact that there are trailers there that make you feel like it's a story, there's no story.
No, there is a story you can finish, actually.
But most of the time you're just gonna forget about it. That's basically how it works.
Or if you're like me,
I'm the determined motherfucker that wants to finish a story that is presented to me, so I'll probably go for it.
Then you're gonna have to grind.
Back then I can do that. It doesn't sound too bad. Yeah. And I jinxed it, now I'm gonna die.
It's not that hard.
No, you just did.
Oh boy!
I just finished me. As you can tell from what I've sent, I just finished the thumbnail stuff.
Perfect. You're gonna review all the episodes in one go, or is this just an episodic review?
No, it's not an episodic review. If it was an episodic review, I would be in your basement all week.
Terrific.
It's more of like I describe the episodes in the series, and then I describe what else.
Yeah, to avoid copyright. Unless,
I'd rather not get copy.
Unless you got the lawyers, best to avoid it.
Yo, I'm your lawyer, baby. We're gonna get sued.
We're gonna sue them in return. And we find the anime studio guilty. Wait, what? We actually won? What the fuck?
Yeah, they ended up, they ended up like the creator of one of those animes that had child porn. Yeah, so they're guilty.
Oh!
Fuck yeah, I wanna continue playing the song, baby.
I need to start setting alarms more.
Oh, wait, I can snooze my alarm and then just keep listening to the song. Oh, fuck yeah. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Wait, don't you have alarms?
I keep scrapping them, remaking them, scrapping them. I don't know the right combination yet.
Man, should just have them there no matter what, even if they're annoying.
It's a weird combo, but I'll figure it out eventually.
Hell yeah, you will. And then you'll be like Freddy. Dead.
You gonna shoot your Fazbear?
Alright, so I'm gonna implement everything. I just need to start chopping the gameplay.
Oh yeah.
I don't mean by chopping its dick, I mean by just chopping it.
Ha-cha! So, am I the only one that has not suffered with Sword Art Online, or...?
Oh, you are, luckily.
Well, not yet. I'm gonna get Cherry to help me out with it.
Oh, baby.
Even though her mental state right now apparently is... Yes, I'm gonna make her watch it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Everything.
Why are you gonna make your girlfriend watch fucking Seo?
She's not my girlfriend.
Wrong idea. Anyway, why are you gonna make anyone watch Seo?
For review purposes.
Unless it's GGO, then that's acceptable.
Gungale Online.
Gungale good.
I have never watched Gungale. Probably never
What
will.
The fuck you mean you never watched Gungale?
Oh god.
If I had to explain, you would get mad at me, and I don't want you to get mad at me.
I have no idea how I would tackle a fucking...
I'm tired of Sword Art that you just didn't want to watch Gungale.
Huh? Go ahead, wait, repeat what you just said?
Did you just get so tired of Sword Art that you didn't want to watch Gungale?
Yeah, actually, yeah, that's the perfect description, dude.
But it's so good!
I know it's good, it's just that I got so sick of the whole SAO thing, and plus I didn't like it at all.
So I decided, you know what? I'm not even gonna watch anything Sword Art related until today, until this week. But don't worry, Gun Gale will have its own review. I'm not reviewing season 4 of Sword Art Online. That's my promise.
Is it having a season 4?
It is.
It has a season 4.
When the fuck? I thought it stopped at 3.
It started like a year ago.
They made a new season, yeah.
Why the fuck? Who's still watching this?
Apparently the latest one is... Oh, apparently there's one that's good.
Why are people still watching this?
I stopped watching. I'm just doing this for review reasons.
I gotta review more.
So are you Chinese or you Japanese? Muggle?
Get out of my phone! Get out of my phone!
What?
What?
Did you hear that? I don't want this.
Jack! Oh, Jack! Come here! Let the Latino kill you!
Get out of my phone, you fucking bitch!
I'm going to let you in! Come here, Jack! What? You know you want it!
Why is this my other alarm, goddammit?
Memories broken, the truth was unspoken, I even forgotten my name.
There will be blood. Death.
The man in the mirror yells slurs at me. I dread a Metal Gear review.
Dude, it's gonna be so fun, though.
I will drag both of you into the Solid 4 review.
Yes, I will voice write in and screech like a motherfucker, don't worry.
That toy!
Nick, what do you want me to do? Grow old and kill you. God damn it.
Snake, what do you want me to do? Grow old. God damn it! Kill you, dad. Ah!
I knew you'd say that.
Oh, 81%.
Awesome, though.
Which music?
I'm realizing while I fight. Kinda makes me want to replay Metal Gear Rising
for the 50th on this goddamn time.
I should review Metal Gear Rising and then drag you in it so you can yell at me.
Yeah. What the fuck is that? Hideki Narazuma?
Nagukana? How dare you, you non-nerd! You should.
I wanna give you one damn funky beat.
Ain't nothing like funky beat.
Like a funky beat.
Here we go.
This game, though?
No, not yet. I gotta get to it.
Dude, it's so fucking fun.
Ain't nothing like funky beat.
I gotta get back to playing it because I genuinely just want to.
I keep forgetting the title, and I need to search it up more.
Lethal League Blaze. It's on Game Pass.
Blazel Bleed Blaze?
Lethal League Blaze.
Lethally Blaze.
Yeah.
Alright, let me
also
just.
Original Lethal League, which is not as good.
Alright, let me just grab this and copy and paste it for later so I can remember this. In this channel.
Now.
80%. We're at 83%. We can almost be done. How the fuck does one review an anime?
You suffer for a good bit, then you scream, and then you do the Boku no Hero Academia route, and just fucking say like, ah, oh, yes, this anime good, but I could
Deku,
make it better.
Deku!
Oh, Deku, we meet again.
Oh my, please, no, we've been over this, it's been a year, I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh, Deku, you don't have a choice, now let me smash that pussy. Ah!
And that's how the My Hero reviews start.
Yeah, just endless screaming.
Oh, I having said. How was that?
What the hell was that?
Well, I'm hungry and I don't really feel that inclined to walk downstairs to get some food, so I'm gonna take the lazy route. There we go. Mooch! Tasty!
Are you eating a Lunchable?
No, I mean some cookies.
Oh, broken up.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Lunchables has some sort of cookie pack.
They do, actually. It's pretty bad.
I imagine so.
Help, editing this video is annoying to do because I have to manually do a thing for iMovie where I have to manually take off lower voice over other clips. And it's so goddamn annoying to deal with.
Oh god,
that's
why?
Just how iMovie works.
Like, why, Scoob?
For starters,
he has the Bonato! Right, yeah?
This is a pain in the fucking ass.
Yeah?
And the final segment is me yelling at the top of my lungs.
Ah, yeah.
Direct.
Want us to do a segment at the end? Of the other one.
Actually, yeah, I was gonna do a segment at the end of my video where it's, basically the whole end segment is just you going down the basement, you and Star going down the basement going, what the fuck is he doing? And it's just me on the floor, and it's just you. I just in the background, just on the floor, yelling. I'm just yelling at the top of my lungs.
Ah, yes, quality. Wait, I can't change his shit. No, come on, I want to do things to Alvin. Cool. You fucking
here. I'm still here.
So why am I fighting from left to left?
Oh my god, milk would be perfect with these right about now.
Check some.
Do 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 do. Yeah, we're almost empty, why not?
Oh right, this is annoying, because the Celestia MSG... The Celestia and this fucking game sucks, you can only hurt them with one auto skip, which means you have to charge it up every fucking... That's a bird their ass.
It's at 88%.
The primary to Latvia can have babies. The godchildren can have babies.
Help me.
What happened this time, sir? He fucking...
Here, have this singular cookie crumb.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'm fucking starving.
What?
Star.
What?
Albus has a core crystal. He's a big Chronicles 1. Albus has a fucking core crystal.
Wait a minute.
The character that's supposed to be the god of this world has a fucking core crystal.
Alright.
We were planning this from the fucking start.
Well, the Switch version, Mike, they probably didn't plan that during the Wii version. Unless they did, so Jesus.
Probably not, but if they did, then wow, that's fucking cool.
That's some trippy, freaky deaky, man.
Lying. Okay, I believe you.
Did you find any crystals? Yes.
Hi, Zach, you joined the YouTube layout.
Come on. We should hurry them back to Charlotte. If we're out
here long enough,
we'll get whacked by imaginary
beasts. What do you, Ryan?
I'm not lying.
What do you, Ryan? Fuck Wumble.
I still gotta form that Halo Reach review.
That. I feel like we should replay the last fucking mission of Halo Reach. We would be able to survive longer, fuck.
Jesus Christ.
What? If we go for an hour in that bitch, who would stop us?
What if it stops after one player dies?
Aww, but then that won't be fun. We're funny.
I'm probably gonna make that script fall out after Halo Combat Evolved, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 3 ODST, or whatever the fuck. Give in to temptation. No.
Just all thanks to our medic.
Medic!
Everything's fine. You gotta be.
Get your hands off me!
Bitch, I helped you.
And that's how I lost my medical license.
Yeah, and he fucking slapped me before. Fuck you. Thank you.
I can creep her out more. I mean, what?
The sludge one is far worse. Sorry, Ryan here.
Hey, Thal, are you okay? Sorry, I did have some water before this. My throat's burning. I'll be right back.
Well,
that box is empty. Yeet.
Oh, Jesus. Hello?
You weren't just taking enough to your nap.
92%, we're almost there.
We're almost there, and then you might have to go fucking adventuring until adventure rank 220.
By the way, for the record, I'm just showing you guys what I do on a daily when these comes to these videos. I almost forgot, and I kid you not, I almost forgot to do the episode three stuff.
Oh boy.
Oh Jesus.
So I caught myself at the right moment or else Star's gonna hurt me.
Kind enough to escort me out of the forest. I will show you the way.
How would
I
hurt you?
Like you, Benjamin. I'm sure.
Nice
to meet you. Ah, yes. Likewise.
La cha cha cha! La cha cha!
Ask it yourself. I'll give it a posh accent.
Posh.
I'll record footage leading up to the online shit, then we'll start doing some. The shit.
Hell yeah, bro. Just deadass, the online is the most fun part of this game.
Yeah. Probably. I don't know jack shit about this.
Oh, you wanna... Oh yeah, by the way, you want... Hey, Luke.
Huh?
You wanna see how the thing goes for the episode 3?
Oh yeah.
Episode 3!
I need to adjust the audio.
Buddy, and the group dying and learning that trauma is bad, really bad, and he has trauma learning that will happen. It's just amazing. It's just so awesome. They all die, and it's emotional, and it's awesome. Yay. I wonder what these plot points are gonna go to. Which, this plot point goes absolutely nowhere for a couple episodes, even though they flash back to it, and the bridge version of this does this better. Episode 4! I just stay silent for the whole thing, and then I put the music
on. Oh god, it's been 2 hours.
On the call?
The recording.
Oh my god.
Dear. God, man.
Well, people, take this as a note for your Genshin installation speedrun.
It might take a while.
Be sure to have good Wi-Fi to get your world record.
We'll see if the game is worth it once he levels up all the way.
If I review it, I don't know. Maybe not, maybe so. We'll fucking see.
Who knows? Maybe we'll just do a little bit of trolling.
We do a little bit of trolling every now and again.
Why is that not funny anymore, hey man?
It is!
Am I doing a trolling scheme? God, it better be, otherwise I'm gonna fuck your wife.
And then make her stream Undertale!
Yeah, I'll do it too.
I'll join her. We'll do the genocide route together.
Papyrus, no.
I'm Skeletor, fucker.
What's the difference?
That's Skeletus.
Fuck. Same thing. That's also Skeletus.
Alright, put the whole thing down. I got the whole thing down. So this is how it's gonna go. I describe episode 3.
Can't fucking win, can I?
Oh, wait. Yeah, no, wait, I forgot to. Let me redo that. That's not the joke I was gonna make. Shit, I fucked it up.
95%, we're almost there.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna split right here. I'm gonna go get the image right here.
Doing a RPG review in general is gonna be a hell.
And then move it over here. And now, this is how the transition to episode 4 is gonna work.
No.
Just complete silence after I say this. This is basically how it's gonna work. Episode 4! I can't remember what episode 4 is. Shit, I need to go back. And just, I need to move the audio, but that's basically how it's gonna go.
We're at 96%, by the way.
Yeah.
Then I can slowly try joining your trolling.
Yeah. That'll be great. Tails.
Please!
I can almost feel my gravity subsiding.
Wait a minute, what?
I can see my shit coming out of my ass.
I'm gonna shit on you, Tails. Wait, what? No!
I'm so horny. Come here, Tails.
You can't pussy at me, Sonic! Leave me alone!
Let me show you the power of chaos control.
Wait, what?
Come here, Tails.
No!
Too late. Zawardo!
He's using the world of fuck. You just cream pad him, Sonic!
Damn right I did, Knuckles. And I'll do it again if you don't get the fuck back.
I'm out of here for this shit. I'm gonna go back to my normal job at Walmart.
Come here, Knuckles. It's too late. I'm doing it to you now.
Wait, no. Ah!
The word!
So, it's the same type of stand as Chaos Control.
Wait, what? Oh, God!
The word!
And that's how I met your mother. Shadow, would you please give the kids some popcorn? We'll give them a live demonstration.
I have a bucket of marshmallows that works.
Oh yeah. Now get over here, baby.
Oh god. 98%.
Oh, wait. Let me do this for you, since I know you guys love this.
99.
Can you even hear that? Hold on. Can you not hear Ryan's alley-oop? No. That's not that sounds.
Alley-oop? 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 Alley-oop?
Line, Bart.
Say the line, Bart!
Say the fucking line, Ryan! There he fucking goes, Jesus Christ.
Verifying downloaded resources.
Alley-oop!
It's almost there, then I can suffer. Unzip resources, one of three. Oh god. Help me!
Oh yeah!
Help me!
Alley-oop!
Help me!
Alley-oop! Alley-oop! Alley-oop!
I gotta do Sonic reviews, man! What?
Hey Star, how much alley-oop you got in your alley-oop?
Alley-oop!
Have you got enough alley-oop to alley-oop?
Alley-oop? Jinx.
Bye-bye, Android 21. You will be missed. You're being swung around more than when... You know what? I'm not gonna make a Chris Brown joke.
Hey, what the fuck are you talking about?
I'm playing Dragon Ball Legends.
He's playing Fighter Beast. Oh, that's
no,
not
I'm playing
good.
Dragon Ball Legends.
Nerd.
But I like playing this gacha game. It's one of my favorite gacha games.
You know what is my favorite gacha game?
Raid Shadow Chili! Legends.
Arknights. Arknights. Jesus Christ. What the fuck are you talking about Raid Shadow Legends?
Chili?
Dude, I've been listening to the soundtrack of Arknight and it's so good.
Damn right it fucking is. Arknights generally is bossing.
Son of a bitch! I thought it was something else.
Are you alley-ooping over there, Star?
I am waiting.
I have hemorrhoids.
What? Where did that come from, Sonic? I have the hemmiest hornyroids ever.
Well, you see, the thing is, Tails, I kind of gave them to you.
What?
Sonic, why? How did you give Tails hemorrhoids?
Thought it would be funny. I
don't worry about it, Chris. I mean, what?
My name is Christian Weston Chandler.
Shit, that's worse. Debatably. What's worse, Chris?
Smile 4 hours at a time.
Which is worse, Chris from Sonic X or Chris Chan?
Yes.
It's taking so long.
Look who's fucking talking, big boy. Not big boy, you're a bitch boy.
When I see that launch button actually look like a launch button, I will be happy enough to do bullshit. Not happy, probably, but... bullshit.
Hey, Star.
What do you want?
What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God...
What if you wanted to go to... This is Requiem. Oh, shit. Or as the English dub would end it off at MUTA! Please escape 30 gigabytes.
Oh, because it's loading three regions. Three big ass regions.
Why?
Because it's huge and I don't know why.
Greed is enabled! We gotta do a Terraria review.
We should play Terraria more, goddammit. That shit's fun. We should kill the last boss.
We should kill all the bosses in a boss rush.
Hell yeah, bro. We'll speedrun that shit.
Speedrun time.
Speedrun that ish. Shit'll be fun.
Oni-chan, it's me, Jotaro Kujo, and I'm going to beat the shit out of you.
Yeah, baby, it's me. It's Jotaro Kujo. Wait, when do we even end this call? When you finish downloading?
I don't know. I still want to do the fucking... We'll figure out something. I'll try to settle up the review status quo.
Yeah.
When this is downloaded, I'll die.
I mean, I'm almost dead right now, but it's 1 a.m.
Oh, Jesus Christ, the time.
This is one of those days. You don't want to wake up.
Is this just one of those days where you just don't want to wake up? Everything's shit. Everything's fucked. Hell, he likes it. He doesn't like that. Oh, he likes.
Oh, he's into it. Oh, that's kind of kinky.
That's a baby.
Sir, silent, please stop. Chill. No, don't fuck a baby. Let's go.
I'm sorry, the fuck?
Of course he comes back to that shit. Why wouldn't he?
Because I might have been watching Spider-Man illegally.
Wait, what?
Spank the band!
No way home.
Spider-Man.
Spank the band! DMC2, he's a fan! He likes the Dante A-chain! He loves it! Oh my god, he's a big ass fucking fan!
Pika man! Pikoman, soak a pee pee like a blunt.
2 out of 3. Please tell me this will be the end of it. Waiting for this shit to download.
What more could you possibly have to download?
Zip resources, 2 out of 3.
What's going on now?
Why are we fucking shy guys now, goddammit?
I'll have you know that I'm a homosexual shy guy. You should come out of the closet!
Don't he'll forcibly have sex with you, shy guy!
Hey, I'm coming in!
Wait, what? No, Luigi, don't!
I'm gay.
No!
But it was too late for that poor little shy guy.
I see blood out of his anus! What did you do, Luigi?
Satan powers.
What?
Wait, what?
My dick is so big. My dick is just so big that it ripped the fucking hole in the space-time continuum inside of this guy's asshole.
Jesus Christ!
I need therapy.
You wanna wolf, feel it,
bark,
Mario?
Wolf, bark, wolf, bark.
Shut the fuck up before I make you fucking feel it, I swear to God.
Wolf, bark.
The Final Fantasy 15 review will be great.
How do you feel about Final Fantasy 15 so far?
I'm enjoying it so far. The fishing game's kind of too slow for me, but I dig it so far.
Why the fuck would you play Final Fantasy and go fishing? What the fuck is wrong with you?
There was a cat that wanted some food. I was here to oblige.
Are you going to eat that pussy now?
I swear to God.
Son of a bitch!
Shut the fuck up and eat a cinnamon roll, nigga.
No! Too bad, Tails. You get to eat it.
No!
Why'd you die? He's allergic to cinnamon, don't you remember? Oh, well, fuck.
Good job, you just killed your only best friend. How do you feel?
Terrific, I'm gonna go celebrate at a bar.
I'm gonna do it again.
Sonic, no. How did you know I'm allergic to corn?
Suck my corny cock, you little corny piece of shit.
I'm out of here. Oh, fuck this shit. I like running Shadow. Better. Oh, I didn't even need a kill. He just jumped out the plane. Dumbass.
Oh. Talk about a low budget flight, though. Goddamn.
No food or movies. I'm gonna join him. Wee!
You know what? I'm gonna do it too, but I have a fucking skateboard. Oh, he's still in the air. Guess I'll catch him and fuck him there. That was like a Dr. Seuss vibe. Shit. Hey, baby boy, don't be scared. Your asshole's about
verifying to- resources. 1 out of 3. What the fuck?
What the fuck do you mean 1 out of 3?
Oh, I have to. No, now I have to move the audio. God damn it!
He sounds like he's having fun.
I've been playing eShop music for so long, but I still enjoy it because it's eShop music. It vibes with me.
Which eShop song are you even using?
A video that has a few of them. Let me link it in the chat. On track number 8.
Great, you gotta be kidding me. I have to move everything again to near each other.
Oh, God.
Okay, I got everything done. Move it close to each other. Not too close. Not like a hooker.
What?
Long story.
What? How did you know about my part-time job?
Wait, oh my God!
Wait, were you the weirdo that gave me 1 penny? Well, shit, bro, I know who you are now.
That wasn't me. That was my twin brother.
Oh.
Oh.
You fucking went to that home. Did you get riled up by
Sonny? Do you have the 1 penny I wanted? Yeah, here you go. Finally, I can use that gumball machine after 12 years of waiting.
It only takes quarters, you know.
I'll be right back.
Wait a minute.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some tea. I am so stressed out of editing.
Getting tea?
Now I want some tea.
What, are you fucking British? I swear to God, the second I'm gonna control my fucking shit. Fuck this, the second I get out of here, I'm making fucking green tea, fuck you all.
I want some tea now, fuck.
Here, let's just all, like, take a break from each other and just go get some tea.
But the download...
The download,
it won't go away.
But the content! I want content!
If you want content so badly, so just put a part where I'm just put a part where everyone just being silent.
Oh wait.
Ah, my game! Yeah. I get my name!
What?
I'm dragging. Why? That was too sudden.
How dare you? Tails is traumatized by that, you bitch. Knuckles, you too? What the fuck?
I'm scared by sudden loud noises.
Magic, what the fuck did that make us say?
I don't even know. I can't hear anything because I'm deaf.
That's a load of bullshit.
Wait, why are you done and how can I hear you?
Don't worry about it. Now, why?
Oh, it's done. Finally.
Get up on Ricky.
Well, that was a thing. Now what?
Did it download?
Yes, it did.
Open it.
Now?
Fuck it, yeah.
Alright, sure, fuck it. Let me just turn this up so I can adjust the volume.
Yeah, might as well.
Of all this bullshit. Oh god. I can tell it's gonna be loud, that's gonna be loud, that's gonna be loud, that's gonna be loud, that's gonna be loud, it's gonna be loud. Where are you, you fucking game? There you are, you son of a bitch.
Beat up on you, sir.
Oh, I need a register.
Is the most
shit.
Oh, yeah. You gotta make a fucking wacky ass account? Use a Google for this bullshit, you don't know. Daddy.
Yeah, verify the files. I need to adjust some shit before things get foot.
That's good.
Well, I assume that's the end of my content for now.
Aw, that's funny. Oh, I got you.
I got my tea. You wanna see?
Alright, the game got done downloading, by the way. Yeah. I'll start adjusting bullshit.
My fucking tea.
Oh, terrific. I'm currently in the middle of adjusting things.
I'm having a hard time with the audio, so I'm gonna relax a bit and draw.
I'm just adjusting things.
I'm playing Xenoblade Chronicles, but the second this fucking cutscene ends, I'm playing something else.
Chronicles. Repeat what you just said, but slower.
I said Xenoblade Chronicles, you fucking believe?
That's not what I heard.
Alright, I think I'm gonna stop recording now. Any last words about download speeds?
Get up on Nicky, go fuck himself. Yeah, no.
Am I allowed to come on my YouTube channel?
Sure, why not? I'll link both of you down below. That or I forget.
I am silent and I'm making videos. Help me, please help me. I'm stuck in Star's basement. Help.
That's a lie.
Please Yasu, help. Please help. Stab me. I don't upload, and when I do, it's shit posts. Enjoy.
Please help me. Please help me. Help. I'm stuck in this basement. Please help me.
One of my fuck.
Alright, I'm done now. See ya, bitches.